That kind of era of soccer was really called the entertainers. And I think anybody who grew up in that spell really couldn't help but fall in love with soccer as a possession-based game, as, you know, something that you can fall in love with, something that makes you passionate about wanting to kind of get involved in the sport.